Imagine taking your 2D sketches and transforming them step by step into lifelike 3D creations. Isn't that the dream? Today, I'm going to use Styler to showcase my entire creative process, from the initial basic character sketch to the breathtaking 3D reality in just a matter of minutes. When we begin creating a character, the first step is to sketch out a rough draft, which serves as our starting point for envisioning. All right, I think my sketch is complete. It's crucial to thoroughly prepare before starting the creative process. Now it's time to conceptualize the character's style and bring this character to life. Click the link down below. We're transitioning our sketch onto the computer and creating our 3D character using Styler. Exciting, right? So come on, follow along with me as we dive into it. First, let's place our freshly drawn sketch onto the canvas. Click on Image to Image to enter our style library. Today, I'll be using Create a Style to craft a style that I love. Click on Auto Prompt to generate prompts that complement our scene automatically. Since it's a sketch undergoing transformation, we won't be too strict with structural control. We'll adjust the style to 0.8 to ensure that the sketch style matches the style of the image we've imported. Click on Stylize. Because we'll be making detailed adjustments to the character's clothing and accessories later on, we'll choose a facial expression that we like. Now, we want to enhance the clarity of the image. We click on Enhance. Upon entering the Enhance interface, choose the Portrait mode, because this mode can perfectly preserve the original facial features. The result is stunning, with the character's hair appearing smoother and the overall quality of the details enhanced significantly. We place the enhanced image onto the canvas. Click on Generative Fill. Continuing with Create a Style, we import a stylish clothing image as the style. To make the character's clothing more similar to the imported style, we adjust the style control to a higher level. Next, we recreate the style of this 3D character, adding more details to achieve a more stunning effect. First, we work on creating the character's clothing. The overall clothing effect is now complete. Next, we add some accessories to the character to make the overall style more cohesive. Finally, we make some adjustments to fix any imperfections and make the overall image more perfect. Oh, we have the jewelry and hat, so of course, a necklace is essential. Following the same steps, we add a necklace. And with that, the entire process of creating a 3D character is complete. If we like the results, we'll click Export, choose upscale or export all layers, and then click download. Just imagine being able to transform your 2D ideas into lifelike 3D designs in just a few minutes. Isn't that exciting? Moreover, it saves you a significant amount of time and effort. During the creative process, you can express your ideas more smoothly without worrying about technical details. Whether you're a game developer, an animator, or an advertising creative, Styler is an indispensable assistant because it's not only applicable across different industries, but also caters to various creative needs. If you want to see more tutorials on design using AI, click subscribe to our channel. We update it every week.